And unless Irina Delianu can produce something quite beyond anything she's produced before, it looks as if we've got a Soviet-Bulgarian tie at the top again. Well, I think you can say that's the goal gone straight away. That fumble on the re-catch there puts a 9.7 beyond her. At the moment, favouring the left hand. I'm sure she's left-handed. Suppleness, going right over to tap the ball, bounce it with her foot. And there at last a major throw and another with the right hand. The back of her head initiating the roll. Lovely exercise after a little uncertainty during the first half minute. And I'm sure that Delianu is going to be out of the medals on this one. She's certainly not going to trouble the leaders. Clearly illustrated, missed it completely. And 9.4, in fact, she finishes last in this final. But she's already got a bronze medal in her locker.